This is Jennard from the channel Drawings and Science, and today we will learn about the mysteries of pi. Now these days, people celebrate a number of or fraction between 3 and 4, also known as pi, which was used as a Greek letter in the Greek alphabet. Pi in math terms is used to calculate the circumference of a circle. Today, scientists started using technology to find the true value of pi, which gives us more questions like these. Is pi infinite? And if so, does it have unlimited digits? Well, yes, kinda. Now, people of small numbers think that pi is not infinite, but scientists aren't sure about those answers. Another thing about pi is that it's different to other processes for a variety of geometric objects. Now that's not all. If we have a simple fraction, why did we give it its own symbol? How do we use this number to measure the circumference of a circle? And how do we care about this number? There are many mysteries, and someday we will find many answers to solve our problems. So these were some mysteries and origins of pi. I hope you learned something in this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. This was Jennard, and I'll see you next time.